why you were suffering. The person got you were something never so obvious, wasn't it? Guess I should have watched you more close and read all of your posts so that you thought it was over and felt alone since that moment your girl left for withdrawn. Yeah, but no one helped you at all for the shoulders, said that you probably won't do it. Just don't talk, it won't go through. Text at my phone, I was working. Tell me you're sorry, you're hurting. I said, what's wrong? Receive nothing. When I hit your cell, the call and the voice. Now I'm headed to your home to see what's up. Had to break it cause the door was locked. Started calling out your name and no response. Walked down the hallway to the same room before we all would chop it up and drink. Of course I knocked and I went through it all. Broke down when I saw you cold and devil is shocking. It all spread on the wall for show, didn't expect this at all. Now I'm on your porch as they carry you off. Should've checked up more often and I swore I am sorry. But you was dead as a long before you ever pulled that trigger. Cutting your flesh from yourself to dull the feelings. What can be said? I wish you wouldn't have did it. What another way to end such a beautiful friendship.